64 million women are at risk of contracting Zika and passing it on to their babies. So many people are living in such a high poverty rate and such a high spread of Zika that it's almost impossible if we don't have a cheap and effective solution to solve this problem right now.
The virus can alter its DNA to where it's constantly changing, so it's really like tough to tackle.
It only takes one bite to be infected with Zika, so that's why I wanted to get involved with that, to see if like I could make a difference with it.
Aggies Invent is a 48-hour intensive design experience that we hold at Texas A&M University. We ask freshmen through PhD students to come together for a 48-hour period of time and focus on design challenges. This particular Aggies Invent was an Innovate Against Zika.
The way we made the Zika kit was so that they can use it efficiently and simply.
It was a kit with all of these things in it that were preventative measures against Zika, so seeds, clothing, mosquito nets, and then also the kit, when you took all of those things out, it became a mosquito trap.
If we have the opportunity, maybe just keep on, you know, developing our prototype, maybe even actually like take it down to those rural areas that we were promoting our product to, actually like see our product work.